Hello, this is Tess. I am going to attempt to solo ADQ against the Demon Queen on Nebigali. This is the pre-raid, hopefully I will do the raid as well.
You stand in the antechamber of Queen Leilat's court. Before you, an ancient tome radiates malice. Gate of the court. You further into the Queen's sanctum.
Guess I'm alone in here. I have to put that in guild chat. So I don't have a party. Say a wolf.
A massive platform supported by pillars rises above the demon guarded intersection. Squidges extend in every direction. Gibbering voices rise from a locked ledge. A flat bearing a stylized wolf is mounted above this. Frantic scratching and whining from the cages along this hallway. I probably don't have the right arrows for these, but don't feel like changing back and forth. Sense powerful magic as a malevolent figure coalesces in the shrine.
Hmm. Scorpion next.
Scorpion is mounted above this door. The door crumbles away, revealing a seething nest of venomous scorpions.
So I'm wasting my money shot now.
Just a prince appears once more as the potent lips on the sail.
Then we have octopus and bat.
A stylized octopus is mounted above this door. The water in these flooded tunnels is cold and oily. It clings to your skin as you whip. You glimpse a lever hidden among the submerged blocks of stone.
There we go.
Gates slam shut all around you.
Usually QE. I mean Q.
Of reflected light catches your
already when I'm swimming in, so I know where it is.
Familiar shape, the pointed sword is something to be seen.
was weird. It's like a guy waiting for me. Okay, let's see bat next. Need to kill off some of the bats before running there. I mean methods, not bats. There we go.
Illusory prince is once again called by the power of the prince.
Monkey and snake left to do. Monkey, I think, is next to this one. Yes.
And peals of vicious laughter echo all around me.
I'd have to kill these guys, but they're a bit of a nuisance, so. This lever's trapped, so I'm staying in the corner.
Prince's image has returned.
Then we have snake left to do.
Bearing a stylized snake mounted above this, you hear the slapping of many damp feet against stone. They're headed this way. A troglodyte, folk, chances, swinging up the distance of the portal. Prince of Swords snarls as the glyphs are recited. No longer seems amused.
Now we can go up the next stairs.
Six plaques are arrayed above this gate, each bearing the star image of man.
Getting my clickies back.
Thank you. 24 of the Marilith Queen Layla. Her Rakshasa consort stands confidently by her side.
First I'm fighting the prince, then her. Hope it goes well. I forgot about these guys. First one, I have one more to go. Let's kill these guys first. Since they seem to be already active. That's it, I need XP, but it must have been my first completion this life.